the extent of the regenerative tissue decreased. The hypercogenic granules correspond to remnant of the surgical thread. The cystic lesion demonstrated in previous video has disappeared. Hypercogenic amorphous figures can be seen in the left thyroid, too. The connective tissue is avascular on Doppler mode,